In this video, we will show you how to create a promo box on the homepage. Go to the homepage sections and click on the builder. Here will be our promo box. Scroll down and add a new content block promo box banner. Add a URL for it, for example, collections, all collections. Select the image and change its size if needed. You can also choose the image for a mobile version and change its size as well. Let's see how it works. This is a mobile version and this is a desktop. You may also change the horizontal position for the mobile image if such need arises. Here you can add an image mask. Let's select one, for example red, and change its opacity. This is how it works. We will remove the image mask for now. You can also add some text lines, for example, special offer. We'll add just one and choose the colorization style 5. Now let's add a button buy now. In the URL, you will need to add a link which redirects your clients to the needed page. Let's change the button style to secondary. Because we want to have only one button, we'll remove the text from the second one. Now we need to change the layout in order for our text line and button to be shown on the banner. And it will be type #1v4. Here they are. You can also change the content position on the desktop. For example, bottom and center. Here it is. The content horizontal line can also be changed to the left, right, or center. The content width may be set on the scale from 0 to 100%. You can also choose the height of the image. This is 30% of width, for example. Here's another one. But we will leave an auto adaptation to the image. The height of it can be set on the scale from 0 to 1000 pixels. This is the maximum, and look how big the banner is now. In the size of the column, you may choose the size of the promo box in the line. This option is needed in case you have several promo boxes on the homepage. The visibility of the banner can be set both for the desktop and mobile, or only to the one of them. Let's see what happens if we choose only desktop. You see, the banner in the mobile version is not visible anymore. You can also add an animation to your banner, like image parallax. We will only add an animation on hover, and it will be center. You see, the image is moved to the center when being hovered over. You may also add an image opacity if you need it. There are several options for it. A text can be animated as well, but on the page load only. This applies to the layout type #1 text over the image. Now we want to show you how to add other content, for example, custom HTML. This option allows you to replace the whole text content with the page content. Simply select the page, for example, contact, and the page content is already here. You can also add a video as the only content in the promo box. Simply paste the URL of it, remove all text lines and buttons if you don't need them, decide whether the video will be autoplayed or not. This is how it looks like in a mobile version. As you can see, a promo box content block offers you plenty of options for your store.